the University of Iowa women's swimming and diving team competed in the annual four-day-long Big Ten Women's Championships.
The Hawkeyes broke many school records and earned a couple of career highs.
Senior Alyssa Fluitt swam her best time yet in the 500-meter freestyle with a time of 4 minutes and 43 seconds.
And the 400 free relay, which Fluitt is a part of, improved to the 8th fastest time in Hawkeye history. The relay earned a time of 3 minutes and 20 seconds.
In the 200 fly, junior Kelsey Drake finished with 12th overall with a time of 1:58.
And freshman Millie Samson qualified for an A final in the 200 back with a school record of 1:54.
Overall, the Hawks improved from their 10th place finish in the Big Ten Championships last year.
This year, they earned 9th place with 430 total points.
But they're not done yet. The swimming and diving men's team still has the Big Ten Championships this weekend.
And the NCAA Championships just after that.
Speaking of tournaments, Tanner, it's pretty close to tournament season for the men's basketball team.
That's right, Dallas. The Hawks are sitting at 2nd in the Big Ten, tied with 3 other teams at 10-6.
And tonight, they're going up against the number 24-ranked Michigan State Spartans, one of the teams that they're tied with.
With Iowa ranked at 18, this is the third straight top 25 matchup between the teams. And first time in 14 years that Iowa will be ranked above Michigan State while they are playing.
The main question of the game is, will CJ Frederick be playing tonight?
Well, Dallas, that's a question that Iowa basketball can't answer. They say that they're still working on his availability, and it looks like it's going to be another game-time decision tonight.
Well, at least they can rely on National Player of the Year candidate Luka Garza, who is averaging just under 24 points and 10 rebounds a game.
He and Joe Zwieskamp combined to average almost 40 points a game, which is 5th best Division I scoring duo in the country.
This will be their only regular season matchup against Michigan State.
And it's sure to be a gritty one.
Moving into spring sports, Iowa pitcher Grant Judkins has been named the Big Ten Pitcher of the Week after his performance at the Tony Gwynn Legacy Tournament this weekend.
Judkins earned this honor after he threw 6 shutout innings in Iowa's 4-2 victory over Arizona on Saturday.
He only allowed 2 hits, both singles, and struck out 6 while retiring 11 of the final 12 batters that he faced.
So far this season, Judkins is 2-0 with a 1.64 ERA in 2 starts.
The Hawkeyes return to action this weekend, facing North Carolina State in the Cambria College Classic in Minneapolis.
Dallas, I think I would be a great addition to the Iowa baseball team.
Really? How so?
I mean, see that?
Yeah, Tanner, don't quit your day job. And come back tomorrow for a recap on how the basketball team did in their game against Michigan State tonight.
Bailey, back to you at the desk.